In this video, let us learn how we can convert a Microsoft Word file into PDF. For this, please open the Microsoft file and then click on the Office icon in the left upper corner and choose Print. Click on Print here. You can open the Print function by simply clicking on the Control key and the letter P key on the keyboard. Now please choose from this drop down list towards the printer name Microsoft Print to PDF. Set the printer as Microsoft Print to PDF and then click OK. Please choose the location to save this file and give a proper name for that file as well. Then click Save. Okay, now we have successfully converted this Word file into PDF. Please open that location. You can find the PDF format of that file. We hope this video will help you. Thank you for watching this video by iTech Tips. Please like this video and subscribe our channel for the latest updates. Thank you.